That was fucking amazing. God damn it, that sounded so fucking good. And I gotta say, a lot of people don't realize this because they look at, there's a lot of smoke and it's kind of dark in here. And when you see this guy on stage, a lot of people don't realize this guy just turned fucking 73 fucking years old, okay?
He's kicking ass right now.
73 fucking years old. And let me tell you something, if you squint your eyes and we use a smoke machine, it's like looking at a just slightly older, chubbier version of David Lee Roth on the fucking stage. And this guy right here, let me tell you something, at 73 years old, he still sings over 40% of everything completely live.
And I don't know if you guys know this, but one time, I took a trip all the way to this place and hung out with David Lee Roth, and him and I sat down and put these lyrics down on a piece of paper, and it turned out to be this song, and it's called Panama.
You love Panama? Sound.